So, hey there, how are you, wonderful people? Continue to be very nice, thank you so much, because now we have almost 6,500 subscribers. I have a lot of say because I need your help. Today I want to have a connecting my heart with you all, because you know I'm very proud for our channel. I create a lot of content because YouTube is my passion, and I'm editing one video every day. So I upload every day one video, one short, but one day a long and one day a short. So I need your help, because you know, 12 months ago YouTube demonetize my channel. Still I don't understand why, because you know, before I use you know, I edit video about Bruce Lee, Jean-Claude Van Damme, because I'm very passionate about him. Before there is no problem with you edit video like that, so I have monetization for 2 years. So also when I edit that video, no problem. But then YouTube change its rules, it demonetize my channel. Also I asked to a man in fever for support our channel. I pay him for understand what is the video that are not good for the rule of YouTube, but still you know, my channel have no demonetization. So I put, my heart is very, you know, sometimes very frustration, because all the video are in my heart and my soul, for celebrate also the Lord in this channel. I'm very grateful because every time a lot of people watch, we have a lot of subscriber, a lot of comment, also a lot of companies, you know, 20 companies collaborated this channel until now. I'm very proud for this channel. That is the most important channel in my life. Before I have other channel, actually I have 5 channel, but this is the most important. I have other channel in my past that I have a lot of viral videos. Also in this channel I have 1 million views video, that is the funny Chinese, that then all the people steal and upload this in his channel. And then I think also this put problem in my channel, because every time when I have a viral video, they steal my video. And also they open pages in my name that is not me. They open now actually X-Mandred Guitar in Facebook, is not me. It's like they're stealing my name. This happens when you have a viral video. They want to open a channel in your name. They open or use your videos, upload in their channel. And then me, that I'm the man that edit that video, have no demonetization. So this is why I need your help. I know a lot of people that watch my video are very smart. So, can you watch my video? What do you think? Is my reaction that demonetize? Because I know there are a lot of channels that have reaction are perfectly demonetized. Or what are my guitar cover? You know, I have a precedent channel are all monetized with my guitar covers. So what is the reason that YouTube demonetize? What do you think? This is why I need the support of the people that are watching my channel, because you know, sometimes I have 500 subscribers in this channel. It's very unrighteous that still the demonetization not come. And also we have our shop that we have is connected with our video. We can't sell our things, because when it was connected with YouTube, someone want to buy a coffee mug You know, non è che I sell 100 coffee map, I sell 3 coffee map with my image X100 and import. So it was a nice opportunity, and now also that is stop. I can't sell the things through YouTube, because YouTube think that still my video are not good. Also, I edit the video and share them in the chat. What is the reason of this demonetization? I still I don't understand. You know, I'm a very patient man. I'm here editing video from 2007. The first video that I do in YouTube was when there is the guitars, only the Japanese people are playing guitar there, and Chinese. So me, I record the first Super Mario, I think, or one of the first Super Mario Bros. A guitar cover. So X100, he became a little famous in that video, because I'm the first man that opened a channel playing guitar cover of punk punk. Don't exist when I started in 2008, because my first cover was of punk hardcore was in 2008. No exist another channel, so I'm the first one. In fact, my plan was to become a school for let understand the people how to play, because the problem when they play guitar is that they start with the difficult song. Invece punk is just, you know, power chord or E major, D and G, and you have a song. Then you put hello how are you, ta-na-na-na-na, hello how are you, and you do a song. No need very difficult. So you start from very simple, and then maybe after 10 years you can play the Metallica. That was the plan, to start with a very simple that for me is blues, comunque, or punk, or funky, I don't know, the most simple. Poi maybe you become a real musicist, because for me it's not to become a real musicist. For me I feel like I was a zapping, you know, Zappa the guitarist. It's because Zappa in Italiano means you go and you plant the trees. So if you have no real talent, it's better that you plant trees. Capito? So Zappa, that is why he had also success for that. This was my intention, cioè siccome I'm a Zappa, cioè it's better that I go to plant trees, and a lot of people are like that. If you are not a gift talent, if you have not a lot of talent, if you are not a golden buzzer, you can build bricks, you can find a real job. Not per forza you must edit video, però me some they say that I'm good editing video, so this is why I have sponsors are coming. So I need the help of my subscribers, that they are see that my video now are in 4K 60 fps, and my recording quality is growing and evolve, and now I have also professional programs that they want to be my sponsor. So please say to me, watch the video and say to me, what is for you the video that let my YouTube stop the demonetization. Thank you so much for watching, see you next video.